man. This is supposed to carry, this guy's supposed to carry that down the road. You're taking him?
He was there to bury his friend, but instead ended up in handcuffs.
That's rude, man. This is a funeral service.
Darson Shaw was a pallbearer for his friend's funeral Tuesday in the northern Alberta town of Wabasca.
And this is my friend that we buried that day. He was an awesome guy. He always put a smile on everybody's faces. He always brightened up the room.
But before he could bury his friend, RCMP swooped in and arrested him.
He's one of my closest friends, you know? And I'm still choked up about it, how they just arrested me there. Like, they couldn't have waited, right?
Shaw was told there was an outstanding warrant for his arrest stemming from a failure to attend court in Edmonton on driving impaired charges. He says that issue was already taken care of the month prior. RCMP tell us that day, officers saw more than 20 people inside for the funeral service. But if they were there because of COVID health order violations, no tickets were issued. When an argument ensued, police later determined Shaw had an outstanding warrant with Edmonton Police. Whether it was a mistake or not, RCMP says his name still appeared on their Canada-wide system. EPS did not return our requests for information before broadcast deadline. Shaw says he spent about 20 minutes in custody before his release. While Shaw was able to make it back for the funeral service, the incident has left him traumatized.
Pretty sure everybody's going to remember that, especially the family, too. The family's pretty choked up about it, too, right?
In Edmonton, Rochelle Soufi, City News.